Let's take a look at the Region 2 bracket, the way it's all set. Actually, all Thursday night action. There's the Region 4 bracket, rather. As you take a look there, Wallace, Brazos, and Tidehaven are through. Brazos, I'm telling you, it's better to be hot than good, and Wallace, Brazos is both, because they beat a district champion in Lexington in round one, and they beat Hebronville tonight. Poth is through the regional semifinals. They took on a very pointsy TAP team with J.J. Acosta at the helm.